Hi students, good morning to everybody. Once again, let us come to listen the next session. In the previous session, we have discussed about total surface area of a cuboid, isn't it? What is the formula for total surface area of a cuboid? Today, now in this session, we are going to learn some example problems regarding total surface area of a cuboid. Let us see, children, some example problems about total surface area of a cuboid. So here, now you can see a slide which is shown here, example. What is this example? Find the total surface area of a cuboid. This is a cuboid. We have to find out the total surface area, isn't it? So observe, dear children, you just observe here, this is a cuboid, isn't it? This is a cuboid. Why? Because length, breadth and height are different in length. That is why it's a cuboid. So for this cuboid, we have to find out the total surface area. To find out a total surface area, we need the length of this cuboid, breadth of this cuboid and height of this cuboid. See, length is 20 centimeters given. Height is 15 centimeters given and the breadth is 12 centimeters given. Here we can say the dimensions of the cuboid is length 20 centimeter, breadth 12 centimeter and height 15 centimeter. Now let us solve the problem. What is given data? In this given data, length of a cuboid is 20 centimeter, breadth of a cuboid is 12 centimeter, height of a cuboid is 15 centimeter. Isn't it? All these three are given. Now we have to use the formula and find out the total surface area of a cuboid. Isn't it, children? Let us use the formula now. What is the total surface area of a cuboid? 12 lb plus bh plus lh. So let us substitute these values. 12 length 20, breadth 15, again bh, breadth 15, height 12, plus LH, L 20, H 12. So all the values of L, B, H are substituted in this step. Now let's simplify. 12, 20 into 15, 300, 15 into 12, 180, 12 into 12, 20 into 12, 240. So we have to simplify like this, multiplication. Okay, na? Now after this multiplication we have to add. Why? Because plus is the symbol is there in between the numbers. So let us add now 2. 2 is common of this 300, 180 and 240. If you add all these three numbers, you will get 720. That is why 2 of 720. Now multiply with 2, we will get the answer 1440 square centimeter. By because this is centimeter, this is area. Since it is total surface area, we will get 1440 square centimeter only. These are the units to be used for area, any area, either it is a total surface area or lateral surface area. We'll use the square units always. Since it is centimeter, we are using square centimeter. This is one example problem. Okay, dear students, have you understood? I hope you have understood. Let us go for the next one. What is the next one? Is lateral surface area of a cuboid. What do you mean by lateral surface area of a cuboid? As I explained in previous session, a cuboid, the area of lateral faces excluding the top and bottom. See, total surface area means all the faces of a cuboid. That is total surface area. I have shown you net diagram also for cuboid. Now lateral surface area means the lateral faces excluding the top and bottom. Now we have to exclude. That means we have to leave the two faces which are top and bottom. I'll show the diagram. See, this is the diagram. For example, this is a cuboid now. Now in this cuboid, this is top and this is bottom. Observe carefully, dear children. I'll show the bottom face. This is the bottom face. I'll write that one also. See, this is length L and breadth of a cuboid B, height of a cuboid H. There are three dimensions for a cuboid: length, breadth and height. Okay, this is the top face. Now to find out the lateral surface area, we have to exclude this top area and also bottom. See, this is the bottom. This is the bottom area. Now if you observe, top and bottom are identical faces. Both are same. Now we have to exclude these two faces. What are the remaining faces? 1, 2, and that is one wall, this front side one wall. Total 4 faces. Okay, we have to calculate all these 4 faces area only is called lateral surface area of a cuboid. Okay children, this is first face and this is second face. Lateral surface area of a cuboid is area of first one and its opposite. This is opposite. See, this is the first face and this is the opposite face of first one. So area of first face and its opposite. Next, area of second face. Second face means this is the front face. This is front. And for this opposite and its opposite. That is why I have written here lateral surface area of a cuboid is area of 1 plus its opposite, area of 2 plus its opposite. Okay. Now this one we have to see, verify. We have to observe. This is like a rectangle, for example. The area of a rectangle is length into breadth. This is breadth. It is nothing but height. So here we use the area formula for length into breadth. B is the length, H is the breadth. So B into H we have to write for first one. Lateral surface area of a cuboid is first one, LSA of a cuboid, area of first one, L into H. I'm sorry, this is not the first one and its opposite. First one, B into H. B into H. This is the first face. Next, for this opposite also same, B into H. Next, second one, L into H. This is the second one. This is length is L. Now this is the breadth. We have to treat this one as a rectangle. Now L into H. Okay. So L into H and its opposite, that is also L into H. So L into H, L into H, LH plus LH, again B into H, B into H, BH plus BH. So there are two times LHs and two times BHs. So LH plus LH, 2LH, BH plus BH, 2BH. Now take 2 as common now. 2 as common, 2H of L plus B. This is the lateral surface area of a cuboid. 2H of L plus B, lateral surface area of a cuboid. Have you understood, children? Total surface area of a cuboid is 2 of LB plus BH plus LH. Lateral surface area of a cuboid, 2 of a 2H of L plus B. Okay? Very good, children. I hope you understood. Now let us go to the next one. Is one more example. Find the cost of painting a cuboid except top and bottom of dimensions 20 centimeter, 10 centimeter, 8 centimeter at the rate of 5 paisa per square centimeter. Now here we have to find out the cost of painting, cost of painting a cuboid, cost of painting a cuboid, except top and bottom. Except top and bottom means it is nothing but lateral surface area, isn't it? It is lateral surface area. What are the dimensions of a cuboid? 20 centimeter, 10 centimeter and 8 centimeter. Okay, now let us solve. What is the given data? Given data, length of a cuboid is 20 centimeter, breadth of a cuboid is 10 centimeter, height of a cuboid is 8 centimeter. So length, breadth and height. Now lateral surface area of a cuboid. Why? Because we have to paint except top and bottom. Since it is given except top and bottom, we have to use lateral surface area. If you want to paint all the faces of the cuboid, we have to use total surface area of a cuboid. So top and bottom exception is there in this question. That is why use lateral surface area of a cuboid. Now substitute all the values of h, l and b. H 8 centimeter. Now let us substitute 2 into h 8 centimeter, length that is 20, breadth that is 10. 2 into 8, 16, 20 plus 10, 30. Now 16 into 30, 16 30s are 480 square centimeter. So cost of paint, now this is only area of a cuboid, but we have to paint it, isn't it, with cost at the rate of 5 paisa per square centimeter. This is total 480 square centimeter area is there. To paint this 480 square centimeter, we have to cost. That cost of 1 square centimeter is 5 paisa. 5 paisa is nothing but 5 by 100 rupees. This 100, why? Because for 1 rupee there are 100 paisas. That is why this paisa is converted into rupees. That is 5 by 100. Okay. So there are 480 square centimeters. For this 480 square centimeters, with the cost of painting 1 square centimeter is 5 paisa, what is the amount to be painted the cuboid? For 1 square centimeter 5 paisa, total 480 square centimeters are there. So multiply cost of painting for 480 square centimeter, 480 into, this is changed into rupees, 5 by 100. Now if you cancel, for example 0 and 0 you cancel. Now in 5 table, for example, I'll just show you. This 0 and 0 you have to cancel. 5 table 2 times. Now 2 table 480 you have to cancel. That is 2, 4, 0. 0 is already cancelled. 24. So the cost of painting a cuboid except top and bottom is rupees 24. 24 rupees is the cost. Like this we have to solve the problem. Okay children, have you understood? I hope you are listening very carefully. That's good. Keep it up. Now let us go to the next one. This is for worksheet for you. The homework is page number 298 in your textbook. Worksheet in your textbook, page number 298. See page number 298. There is a diagrams are given like this. Find the total surface area of the following cuboid. This is a cuboid, length 4 centimeter, breadth 4 centimeter, height 10 centimeter. Find the total surface area. And also for this, you have to find out the total surface area for this cuboid also. I hope children you have understood well, and keep watching I'll come again. Let us meet in another session. Thank you. Thank you so much.